Am I gonna die the moment? No, I'm not. Okay. Alright. Time to continue.
I'm not real romantic about road hazards. Interesting rocks are just as bad for the nomad.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for...
Yay, I found aluminum!
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Yes, yes, Sam, I understand. I know what I'm doing. Please shut the fuck up. Okay, ow. Okay, 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 fine, 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 fine. These assholes want to fight. I gotcha. Don't worry. We'll fight them.
It's resonating now. Probably with the vault.
There we go. Now they're dead. Now I can move on. Goodbye. There we go. Look at that. Doing awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Doing awesome.
Look at that. The remnant staked a claim over there. Looks like Ked ahead. We should be careful.
Level 3? Aw, oh, shit, dude. This is bad. I need to get the fuck out of this area. Yep, I'm gonna die. I'm dying. I'm dying super quick. Okay. Oh, shit. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Okay. Moving. Moving. Come on. Oh. Okay. Almost died. That would have been bad. Wait, where the fuck is the rest of this shit? Oh, it's up there? Unbelievable. Alright. Time to use the Nomad for its specialties. Whee!
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals.
Yes, please.
Interface. Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Okay, where is it? Is it this way? Probably not, but we'll find out. Maybe it's inside. Inside. We'll see. We shall see. Oh yeah, it's definitely inside. The moment I got closer to the door, it started to resonate a little bit more. Hello. Necropsy?
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling cat.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
Interesting.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
Ah, see? These assholes were studying us, and they think we are an unremarkable species. You know what? I say we kick them in the nuts. How long is it gonna take for this fucking place to be habitable? Or, well, more habitable, I suppose. It already is habitable, apparently. However, to a point where there's no more radiation, that would be nice. Apparently there is no such thing as that, though. Right now, at least. What the? I don't want to deal with it. Go away.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I just went the weirdest way ever to get down here.
Remnant pillars ahead. Might give us trouble.
As long as they don't attack my vehicle.
We've got targets!
What is it shooting at? What the fuck is the observer shooting at? I don't know what I did, but I apparently really fucked up its targeting system. I accept that as a win regardless. However, that was still really weird.
Among the salvage.
Shit. We should probably back the fuck up. Okay, not a lot of cover here. However, I can do this. I can make it work. Here, shoot at my turn, please. And leave me the fuck alone.
Cora's injured.
Damn it. Okay. This is annoying. That's so fucking annoying.
Levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Okay, so we're not gonna deal with that. We are going to instead go and scan this research project, because I'm not sure that I want to deal with that. I definitely do not want to die like 100 times over again. And again, and again, and again. Not really the plan right now.
Look out for anything big and hungry.
Radiation levels normal. Life support is stable.
Get down. Okay.
Radiation levels increasing.
I'm stuck on like several different things.
Pathfinder, that body. The scan might help us figure that out. Nice. Let's get.
Oh, well, that's nice. It cut off the goddamn. It cut off the audio. That was nice. So, what body are you guys talking about? What is this? Oh, nice. I don't think there's anything more to do here. Let's see, Helios, Nexus, Tempest. Yeah, there really is nothing, because we did everything on Eos. All right. Would you look at that? We are all done here on Eos. Meaning I can finally leave. However, I want to go and get this monkey. So, I suppose as long as there's nothing else for me to do, I'll just return back to the Tempest. Just auto extract.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear.
Hopefully we don't have to sit through another 10-minute loading screen. Unlike the last 6 times.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
Whatever, it's cool.
You're professionals. I'm not going to babysit bunk assignments. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation
poisoning.
Yeah,
we didn't get killed like 1,000
times. That's
awesome.
And didn't die. Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You
yeah,
guys,
sure, we didn't get killed by
them. The bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on, hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots. Just to be clear.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
Just get along. Nobody
Let's be
fuck
kind
up
and give each
I can
other the benefit
longer.
Of the doubt. Finding a home for tens of thousands in this hellscape is stressful enough without adding dysfunction.
You got it, boss.
If Krogan are known for one thing, it's getting along.
Yeah, sure they are.
But not humility or self-awareness. Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
All right. Well, that was fun. Are you seriously gonna make me learn how to do this? Fine, I will learn how to do that. Happy game. I learned how to do your stupid little tutorial. After I've done it already. Where the fuck am I?
Hey, can you drop by the biolab?
Where's the biolab?
Our tech lab is an engineer's dream. It's perfect for any delicate technical work.
Ooh, interesting. Strike team missions. Here we go. What? That's bullshit. I was just online. This is stupid. Whatever. What about this? What is this? Buy cell kiosk. Oh, I guess I don't actually have anything to sell. Well then. That's fine. Well, I'm selling this. I don't want that. Trying to see if there's anything else I can get rid of without really feeling like I'm gonna screw everything up. Apparently not, though. So, yeah, we'll get rid of that. I have an N7 Piranha already. That's nice to know. A Cyclone. What the hell? Oh, that's an assault rifle. Oh, interesting. Omniblade. Initiative armor? Ooh, that looks stupid. Alright. We're good. Solid, in fact. I want to go and explore the rest of my ship, game. How do I explore the rest of my ship? Where's the rest of my ship? Oh, what's in this door?
Nice place you found. Clean air, plants, helps me think. Something on your mind? Maybe.
Whoa, let's take it easy.
Your biotics always do that when you're maybe stressed.
I got it. I'm good. I don't normally lose it like that. A huntress should have better control.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one before the initiative. Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
How does a human soldier get to serve with Asari?
Prove your biotics can rip an APC apart, and people get nervous. Funny that. The Alliance found me a cross-species military initiative in a hurry. Sent me to Thessia to serve with a Huntress unit. One of the few places where my powers were welcomed. Your father made another one.
You were his second in command. Were you friends too?
He was more a mentor than a friend. Prickly old bastard. But I respected that. People treat geniuses like they're made of cut glass. I didn't care how smart he was. I think he liked someone not caring.
I know it's not the same, but I'm a good listener.
I hope you're as good at being Pathfinder. I said I wouldn't get in the way, and I meant it. But I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
You, me, side by side? I like the sound of that.
A commando friend said something like that once. I explained I wasn't into women, however admirable they might be.
So
I said I'd still...
I didn't know what that was.
We were a team. Look, there's still the mission. A lot of things to fulfill.
Even if we get there, there's a mountain of hard work ahead.
Working hard was never my problem. Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak. The initiative was meant to be different. Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
I want to talk. Do you have any information on that Ark? Because that'd be nice. Talk. Do you have any information on the Ark?
Back again?
Asari Commandos. Anyone special? The Asari Ark.
How's the search for the Asari Ark going?
The Lucinia? Checking every comm that's coming in. Nothing concrete yet.
What did you do while you were part of the Asari military?
4 years in a commando unit called Talane's Daughters. Part of the Council's cross-species military integration initiative. Your time defending Silva's expedition was probably more important. But we did good work. Peacekeeping is a full-time job, even in Asari space.
Who'd pick a fight with the most powerful species in the galaxy?
Themselves, usually. Terrorists, cults, rogue Ardat Yakshi, people demanding a withdrawal from the Citadel. The Asari were spacefaring when our Roman Empire was new. Didn't fix all their problems. Sometimes you need commandos for that.
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
I don't care about anything else. I want that Asari art. It's what I really care about right now. We're going to go and check on the rest of the crew here really quick. And then with that, that'll actually be the end of it. Because I'm really tired and I still have to go to work today at some point. So, let us go and messing around with the rest of the people's ears.
Don't give the Pathfinder too much trouble. Oh, Roshan.
Who are you talking to?
Kesh, Nexus Superintendent, thinks she can boss me around just because she's my granddaughter.
Oh, see, I fucking knew it. The Krogan was too fucking feminine to be a guy. Boy, you just... We like trouble here. No trouble is ideal.
I like the no trouble plan. How about we stick with that?
Kesh said not too much trouble, kid. Not no trouble. You can't make sure some trouble's always coming for you.
That's not reassuring.
Life out here ain't reassuring. You'll get used to it.
Is that all you brought?
You travel lean when supplies are tight and you're on your own.
Your people had to know what it'd be like when you left the Nexus.
We did, but there weren't a lot of options. After the mutiny happened, it was either buckle under Tan's rules or start our own colony. Easy choice. Bad consequences all around.
Not all Krogan left. Your granddaughter stayed.
Good thing she did. Without my Roshan, you wouldn't have had much of a station to tie your ship to. As for me, I'm way more useful out here. Lots to shoot at, for one.
Your people come first.
Keeping Kesh and our colony safe will always be my top priority. That's why I'm happy to tag along, help make this galaxy a little more hospitable.
Can't argue with that.
All right. Where's my quarters? Crew info board. All right. Well, I finished the assignment paperwork for the Nexus, had to fudge a few details, but you're both officially members of the Pathfinder team. Welcome! And Jack, I just wanted to check in publicly about what I said, Cora. Yeah. Comments, relax, Harper. The best headbutt is always the one you don't see coming, Drax. I'll keep that in mind. That's funny. This is like a Facebook message, or not a Facebook messenger thing, but this is like a Facebook, I don't know. Found a monkey yesterday near the biolab. Nice one with a magnetized base. Left it stuck sideways to a bulkhead. Okay then. That's mine. I just put it down for a sec when my hands were full. Suey. Next time maybe empty it first. Oh god. Dinner tonight. Null entry. Sorry everyone, I forgot we were taking turns and half the rations aren't unpacked yet. Callow. Oh my god. Guy you covered, Cal, there's soup in the galley, Dexho and Levo for me, and fruit cocktail, Bicho. And to think we might have left port without you. Interesting. So here's the med bay. What's the med bay? I have a sorry doctor!
The blue give it away? Habitat 7 was a little more action-packed than Harry bargained for. He decided to spend his retirement years in the Hyperion looking after your brother.
Happy to have you, Dr. DePero.
I'll do my best. Now, hold still.
Ow!
Sorry.
I remember you having a gentler touch.
Still trying to get my bearings. Thought I'd be waking up colonists, not taking care of the Pathfinder.
Being nervous means you understand what's at stake.
That's the problem. I always hoped to work in the field, but everything's happening so quickly.
Focus on the positive. It helps.
I guess this is my opportunity to study alien species firsthand. Getting a Ket specimen aboard the Hyperion would be difficult, but here...
What?
A Ket corpse. For autopsy, a live subject would be better, but I'm not greedy.
Why do you care about the Ket?
Harry didn't tell you? I'm a specialist in alien anatomy. My thesis on Krogan virility and aggression is what got me in the initiative.
That's a very specific topic.
I grew up on Omega, lots of Krogan mercenaries. The best habitat outside T'Chunka. But we were discussing the Ket. An autopsy could teach us potential weaknesses, average lifespan...
Right.
Just something to think about. Sam, make sure the Pathfinder eats her vegetables.
Oh, God damn it. Now I have an AI telling me to eat my vegetables. I'm gonna have to shoot somebody. Is this my quarters? No. Hey, it's the Nomad!
Pathfinder Rider to Engineering? Repeat, Rider to Engineering. Shit, is this thing on?
You guys are assholes. I'm gonna shoot somebody. I'm gonna shoot a motherfucker right in your goddamn face. This engineer?
Oh, hey, Pathfinder.
The Pathfinder's there? Let me say hi.
Fine, but don't embarrass me. Ryder, this is Sid, my sister. Sid, Ryder.
Hope I'm not interrupting something important.
Not at all. We were just finishing up.
Wait, Ryder, I just wanted to know if...
So I know it feels like I just jumped aboard your ship without explanation.
I would have done the same just to get off the Nexus.
That's not why I came. Sure, I want to explore the galaxy, but I'm really here to work. I know everyone on the crew, even the actuators Gil prefers for the ship. Better, I know how to get my hands on them. With me around, your crew's going to be at their best. We've been failing for months, Ryder. Now that we have you, we have a chance out here.
Wow, that's some laser focus.
Yeah? Was it too much? Some people get intimidated.
I'm not just some people. I really like the intensity.
That's good. It's nice to feel... appreciated. I should track down a lead for Gil's actuators. Back channels, you know. We'll chat later.
Well, that's interesting. Okay. I like Vetra. Vetra is pretty cool. Be nice to have a relationship with her. If that's in any sort of way possible. Okay.
Pathfinder, help me with something.
Okay.
I know exactly standard.
He's got it.
Gotta make the space comfortable. Plus, the fabric diffuses the charge from an overclocked Omni blade. No giving up a 6% boost, right?
Don't worry, you
found. Brought this to Andromeda?
It was new when we left. It's been a hard year. So, finally time for that beer? And after 2 years and a dozen suspensions, I took a lateral promotion out of the force. Being a cop just didn't fit. The crisis response? Digging people out of trouble? That worked. I bet Hustle followed you into a few peace actions. Think about your alliance days much?
Tell me about your group.
Heavy urban search terrain one? Earth's contribution to a multi-species disaster response unit. HUST-1, but Hustle looks much better on the patch. All civilians, retired vets, or shits like me. I was fiercely bearded. Tastes better just thinking about those days.
I wanted exploration, to chase the cutting edge of Prothean research. I thought I'd found my calling. Seems like a long time ago.
600 years, give or take. So, Pathfinder. Why Andromeda?
That blunt, huh?
That blunt.
I started in the Alliance, but it was the science that kept me going. And when that ended... Well, if I wanted to be a part of the next big discovery, it had to be here.
Oh, I don't hear idealist a lot. Everyone's cynical.
Back at you, Costa. Why do you come?
I want to say I'm running from my past, but really running from myself. That'd be a great story. But it's bullshit. I had family, friends, a good enough job, nothing was wrong. I just heard about the initiative and... I believed in it. I believed in a new beginning. Still do. I have to. We're in it.
We can't go back, but we're not trapped by decisions of galaxy behind us.
I don't feel trapped. We came from a good place for good reasons. But keep that in mind, it'll steer us right, just like back in Crisis Response. Remember the essentials. A new start guided by the Pathfinder. And team. I'll bust my tail to make that a good story.
I like Liam. Liam's nice. But still, where the fuck did you find a couch? Was that seriously aboard the ship when we left? Or did you somehow find the couch somewhere else? Oh, I can't jump on my own ship? That's stupid. I should totally be allowed to jump on my own ship.
Pathfinder, making the rounds. Slumming it, huh? Want to see how the riffraff are making out.
Hey, this is the most important part of the ship.
Whoa, don't tell me they put someone smart in charge for a change. I am at your command.
Just want to see how things are going with the ship.
I can coax more out of this baby than some might think, but we shouldn't go too far or push too hard between Nexus stops. For now. It just feels good to be stretching our wings, you know? Locked in idle too long, you start to drift. People, same as ships. Stuck on the Nexus, gotta say, I was regretting joining the Initiative.
I doubt you were the only one.
Yes, but it's a new thing for me, regret. I tend to live the way I work. Kind of feel it, do it. Not a lot of close ties. No real sense of purpose. Figured maybe I'd find my true calling in Andromeda. Then I got here and, oops, I just made a decision there's no turning back from. I was going nuts on that station. You can't know how jazzed I was when you showed up.
We're exploring this cluster. Eventually, the galaxy. If your purpose is here, we'll find it.
Then the question will be, what will I do with it? In the meantime, you just keep pointing this ship wherever you want it to go, and I'll make sure she can get there. Deal?
Deal.
Are they allowing me to romance anyone in my crew now? Oh my god, BioWare has learned from their mistakes in the last 3 games. Oh my god, I wish I had joke. Assholes. Oh, damn it. That would have been a good one. Just have Joker be in the crew for no real reason other than, hey, you want to romance Joker? Joker decided he wanted to be part of the initiative too. Oh, Joker. I miss you, dude. I want Joker. I need Joker. There we go. Here's the Pathfinder's quarters. Special delivery cashier. Can. Knowledge. Okay. 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 Wait, what? Tempest hats. What the fuck is this? I'm pleased to report the Tempest is operating at peak efficiency, so now that you're in command, I thought I'd share a few secret shipboard hacks that the designers and I sneaked into her code. Just send the code JCSB through your Omni tool to open the debug command menu. Give all dispense lets you use the coffee dispenser in the galley an unlimited number of times. Water temp override overrides the normal hot water ration in the showers. Oh, damn. Jump wash queue puts your clothing ahead of everyone else's in the auto laundry cycle. Enjoy and don't share them around. Callow. Alright, well, that's wonderful. Yoga poses. God damn it. I want to go and get that pie jack though. Probably not today, however, I do want to get that pie jack at some point. Is this a treadmill or what the fuck is this? had Nomad paint jobs? Ah, cool. Wardrobe. Time to customize ourselves. I have a hoodie now? Oh, the hoodie doesn't look as well. Oh no, I like the jacket a little bit more than the hoodie. We're gonna keep the jacket. Nice, left outfit. Left outfit. Wanna change my helmet. Okay, I can't change my helmet. That's upsetting. Alright, it's time to go. One thing I'm not too satisfied with right now is the fact that there's the letters AI all over the damn ship and everywhere else in this game. It's really annoying.
We haven't really spoken since orientation, have scans of the Scourge. All that dark energy twisting and turning on itself. It's splendid. I suppose it is a rather darkly beautiful phenomenon. Darkly beautiful. I like that. Helios is incredible, isn't it? Not just constructs like the Scourge and the Remnant Vaults. Just all of it. So alien. A constant reminder of the divine intelligence behind all creation.
You mean a god?
Yes, I believe in a higher power. I know it's a little odd, but I am a scientist because science brings me closer to something greater than myself.
There's something about coming face to face with something wondrous that makes you want to believe.
Wow. It's wonderful to meet someone who understands. I've had to justify myself so often, as if having faith in the divine invalidated my work as a scientist. As if this sacred could be diminished by the search for truth.
It's good to have different voices on my team. I like that.
Excellent. Oh, speaking of the team, I should update the folks back in the Nexus with the latest reports. We'll talk later.
If I can, I'm gonna talk to, or I'm gonna turn on my...
Glad you stopped by. Pardon me if I keep an eye on our vector.
That's probably smart.
Nothing like being on the bridge of your very own ship, is there?
You mentioned something about helping design the Tempest?
Test pilot, mostly. Plunging through the Nemean Abyss was almost a preparation for the Scourge. Of course, it took a whole team to build the Tempest. I was the only one to come to Helios, though.
Why did you?
What can I say? We poured our hearts into a ship that wouldn't realize her potential until Andromeda. I could have stood on the shore and waved goodbye, or took the leap to see how it all turned out.
I get it. Like leaving a good story half-finished.
The team liked that one of us was going. It felt right, after all we went through. I remember Serena debugging line 2281 over and over, chewing that green pencil. Tion and O'Connell arguing equations, tapping on the console, 3 drips of coffee on the corner.
You remember all that?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Solarians have photographic memories, and apparently mine's unusually sharp. Like my past is still happening. Though I suppose with the Solarian arc missing, you might not get many chances to compare.
Did you hear anything about the arc back on the Nexus?
Not a peep. Isn't that strange? You'd think there'd be something. Not that I dislike your company, but it's lonely without other Solarians.
Don't sweat it. We'll bring the Solarians home.
Of course we will. I just have to be patient, that's all. I should get back to it, but thank you. I was afraid the Tempest would be mothballed after we lost your father. We built her for this. She deserves to be in a Pathfinder's hands. Please, come by any time.
Alright, well, that's unfortunately going to be it for today, ladies and gentlemen. I had such a fun time with that. I wish the loading screens weren't as fucking long. Seriously, I think a good majority of my gameplay today was all me sitting at a loading screen waiting for it to put me back in the game. Absolutely ridiculous. But this was a very, very fun experience. I'm glad I actually decided to play, because otherwise I was just going to sit here and not do anything. So with that, I bid you adieu with an HFGL. Have fun and good luck. I will see you guys next time in another episode of Mass Effect Andromeda's Fighting. See you then.